The California Department of Public Health has approved a needle distribution plan for Chico. The North Valley Harm Reduction Coalition stated on their Facebook page that the department, the Public Health Office, rather, of AIDS authorized their plan to provide syringes and disposal services to Chico. Action News Now has reached out to Chico City Council and to the Harm Reduction Coalition to learn more about what happens next, and we'll bring you more details on tonight's news.